In a large skillet, heat oil and brown the chicken on one side. Add taco seasoning over the chicken and brown on the other side for about 5 minutes. Remove the chicken from the pan. Add onion and frozen bell peppers and cook for about 5 minutes until soft. Add rice, broth, and bring to a boil. Add the chicken back into the pot. Lower heat and cover and cook for 20 to 30 minutes until the chicken is cooked through. Shred the chicken and add back to the pan and mix. Sprinkle with cilantro. Enjoy.